Hello everybody, welcome to a new episode of How to DIYC, how to fly a drone for beginners. Tip number one, adjusting the trim for drifting away from the drone is the first number one skill you need to learn before you can learn how to fly a drone. It makes flying a lot easier and definitely for beginners. And if you're interested in this Eachine E58 altitude hold drone, it got a one key takeoff and one key landing. That makes learning to fly a drone so much easier because you can only concentrate on one gimbal stick instead of having to concentrate on the throttle control at the same time. And you'll be finding the links down below. And let's go over the trim buttons. The trim buttons is actually doing the same as the gimbal sticks. So if you want to move to the right, you press the right trim button. You want to move to the front, you move the front trim button. This is to the rear and this is to the left. So if you have a quadcopter, when you start pressing one key takeoff and it drifts away from you, in this case it was drifting to the right and to the front, then we're going to trim it to the left to counterbalance for the right, and then we're going to trim it to the back to counterbalance for the trim going forward. Now let's again one key takeoff and it's still moving away from us. Let it get it back a little bit. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, one key landing. So again, a little bit more trim, a little bit more to the back, a little bit more to the left, and let's test again. Oh, it needs a little bit more. So just keep adding a little bit of trim and we're gonna keep on testing. And now it's almost there. So the last little bit I can trim in the air and out. It's almost there where it stays in one spot. Now you can just easily fly with one gimbal stick because it has altitude hold. You don't have to focus on the throttle control. It just stays there and you can just focus on one stick at a time and learn all the controls you need to fly a drone. That's why I'm liking it, because it performs outstandingly and it's super easy to fly. Even when it's a little bit windy. I'm really liking this drone and I hope you're liking this video and give it a lot of thumbs ups. And I hope you subscribe for in the next episode. We're going to show you the 5 basic tips you need to learn to fly a drone safe. And I'm going to say goodbye until next time.